people. Well, how you doing? So, decided to come out here for a short hike out at Avalon Cove in beautiful Palos Verdes. And as you can see, the sun is starting to set. So, this is a nice short hike. I haven't been here in a while. And it's nice because they're restoring the natural habitat. See, they have the area closed. This was pretty barren and pretty depressing. Now it's looking a lot greener, more lush, with the wildflowers on this side. So, looks really nice. Anyhow, it's a short hike down to the beach. Once you get down there, you can go to this beautiful little estuary where there's a lot of aquatic life, sea urchins, crabs, you know, all that sort of stuff. And you have an amazing view of the Pacific Ocean. Look at carrier. So, took advantage that I was nearby. My last appointment was about half an hour ago. So we're gonna do this. Enjoy. Now the thing about this trail is, it's downhill. You start up here, and you end down there. In the summer it's beautiful because it's very private. You pretty much have the beach all to yourself most of the time. There's quite a bit of shoreline, so that if there is a bit of people down there, then you can still find a nice empty spot. So again, you start off downhill, which is never fun because you know that on the way back when you're a little bit more tired, it becomes a bit more challenging. But it's short, it's not too bad. See if we can make it down there before the sun sets. Oh yeah, we got time. I don't know if you can hear the ocean, hear the waves. So I really enjoy these short hikes because they're great for conditioning. You know, it's quick to get down to the bottom. Then you sprint on the way up. It's a nice little workout. Do that several times, you're good to go. Dead end, beach access 100 yards. And just like that, we're down at the beach. And that's where you'll find all the aquatic life that I was talking about, the little estuary. Then at the end where the cliff ends, see those rocks in the ocean? It's really beautiful. Anyhow, let's get set up to watch the beautiful sunset. Check out that beautiful fiery sky. I don't know about you, but California sunsets, hard to beat them. And just like that, another day comes to an end. What a way to end it. Just gorgeous. And thus begins the sprint hike up. After we watched that beautiful sunset, man, it was nice. I know, some of you might say, why don't you take your mask off? There's nobody here. Well, when you're running, you could run into anybody at any given time. So, better have it on. Yeah, I'm not a spring chicken anymore. This feels better. It's a great workout. It's a short one, but it's a good one. Right. Let's try to finish strong. Oh. Oh. Oh, look at that. Oh. All right, people. I'm not gonna put you through my planting here. See you next time.